Boom.
Hello, okay. Human. This is an Hello. Accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef.
Chef. Ooh. Good cooking, Chef Human.
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying.
No! Alright, so turn it up.
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Okay, in here. Okay, bacon and eggs. That's cool. Can I egg you?
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Unburnt? Okay, I'm just gonna... And more bacon. More bacon. Boom. Okay. Okay, next meal. Next order.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Blender. The pot. Okay. Push the oil. Just put random stuff on.
Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Okay, I'm gonna put some mushrooms in there, some tomatoes. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna put some bacon thing down there too. I'm just gonna put everything in there actually. What happens if it overflows? There's a big thing in there. Alright. Cup. Boom. Dang, can't feel it. What's this? Some of that. Some carrots to help. With, I don't know. Boom. Alright, and on to that. Ooh! That should work. Ooh, almost. Put a mushroom in there from the Mario movie. Okay, put everything in there. Shut everything in there. All right, got it.
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
This. Tea bags.
Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup.
Okay, now I need to put the tea bag in there. Okay, let me just put the butter in there.
Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat. To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
Okay. Toaster. Toaster. That was an upgrade. Oh. You would get. It's because I used one cup, no one's had a cup. What is the problem? Bag. Maybe we could clean the coffee cup. Where is the coffee cup? Right here. Come on. Bro.